Hi guys.
It fell, so I'm going to need to.
Ew!
There's a challenge, so I have to
I guess I could eat this every once a week. Once. Alright, guys. For you, I'll do it every week. Just because it's been great.
Tina was decided to
kick her career into Los Angeles. They met with managers where young Ariana said that she wanted to make an R&B album.
Ariana Grande. Ariana Grande, really good.
Alright, that's weird. At 15, Ariana was cast in the supporting role of cheerleader Charlotte in the musical 13, which was headed on Broadway in New York City, so the girl dropped out of high school. But the risk paid off, and she won an award for her work. When she wasn't on Broadway, she also wanted to keep her music chops in tune by practicing at local jazz clubs. One in particular was known as Burbank. 2 years later, she appeared in the musical Cuba Libre and had a small role on a TV show known as The Batter's Down. And that's all it took. She had a meaty resume, and when Nickelodeon was looking for a character to put on their new series, well, she did too.
There's still 2 years in here. I don't know why. It was 8 years. Sour cream. That is mom don't eat this. She had Wendy's. She never had dinner from last night.
Internet celebrities, Jenna Marbles, Epic Meal Time, Smosh. So there's something for everybody.
Oh, that's cold. I'm going to go hit this
out. Be sure to subscribe to the channel with your friends or followers. And,
signing a contract with Def Jam Records before becoming a household name with songs such as SOS and Umbrella, before winning her first Grammy and landing countless endorsement deals, Rihanna sold clothing out of a stall on the street in Barbados with her father, who is heavily addicted to both crack cocaine and alcohol. She was an army cadet, and her first audition took place in a hotel room, which usually isn't a good thing,
like,
but for her,
anymore. But anyway, that's it for today. And see you later. I'll entertain you guys more often, and I have to change my clothes today. Forgot to take a shower. See you guys later. Bye.